It is live feeding day again today. And again, the rules. Fish that have crooked mouths, arched backs, any sort of issue that is going to prevent them from being a full, healthy adult fish, but also not being sick as to get my fish sick. So there is the feeders for today. Homegrown here, so I have all the confidence in the world. They are not diseased, therefore I'm okay to feed them to my fish in my own mind. I will not feed feeders that I didn't grow from here from the start.